Hey guys, Colin here. Today I wanted to talk about the roster discussion. And I get why people hate it, but really I do not think that amount of hate is justified. I know why the roster is 25 characters. Nickelodeon All-Star Brawl 1 was meant to have less than 20 characters, but the team was fighting for more characters and so they got that. Due to my logic, I would guess they got a caveat, only expanding the roster with DLC characters. And from a developer perspective, expanding through those means, it's actually very cost effective. And people may be mad, but they had Smash Brothers for 20 years. Nintendo could make a game with 90 characters, but then we still got pre-patch Ultimate. The team put their focus on what actually matters, the gameplay. Yes, there are additions like gertie that are questionable, but when Nick Brawl 3 rolls around, we get the roster you guys wanted, as we may not get all DLC back, but the old veterans. To say people focus on what can be is an understatement. As we get closer to the release, you should put your mind on what is and will be for the series. But we did get a lot of good additions to the game with the Tiger and Angry Beavers, because most people who hate the game for existing gave those opinions. And that makes me feel a certain way about the people outside of the community. They will always bitch about anything, even if it's positive. And I think the people who have been in the community the longest have the most opinion value. We should not ask for outside opinions, because they will probably never buy the game. As for me, the only roster choice I dislike is Azula, as she seems to not have anything special. But that's it for the video. Do I think the hate is justified? No, not by a long shot. If you like this video, like and subscribe later. Hey guys, as I am editing, we hit 600 subscribers. I am really grateful, as not only it took me 6 years to get this, but some bullshit constantly kept me from getting it. I will keep uploading videos through the years to come, mainly keeping it to Nick Brawl content. I would have given up if not for Nick Brawl too. So thanks a lot, devs, and of course the community. And to another 5 years with the community and many sequels to come. Well, I am going to work on a few other projects in the meantime. Have a good night chat, and I will see you guys next week.